When most people think of graffiti, they imagine poorly scribbled, illegible names dripping down the walls of some private residence or bathroom stall. But when I think of graffiti, I think of art. I think of someone hoisting themselves onto the narrow platform of a billboard late at night and posting a grayscale image of some personal hero's face up with some revolutionary catchphrase outlined underneath. Imagine the smell of fresh paint and the thrill of anonymously displaying some carefully chosen name or picture on the side of a train, one whose message will be viewed by thousands as it makes its way around the city. I believe in graffiti. I believe in what some people call street art. Don't get me wrong, I too used to view graffiti as senseless delinquency. But after getting a job in my hometown and passing countless tags each day on my walk to work, I slowly began to appreciate the appearance of any new bug-eyed cartoon face or not-yet-dry epigram I happened to scope out along the way. I began to appreciate the change and progress of many of the artists I saw, began to recognize the themes that they tried to present, and I was very quickly inspired to add my own drawings to the others, only then realizing the full, and often quite laborious, process behind planning and creating many of them. After my first night out, I knew that this was for me. Something about transforming some wispy, abstract concept into a tangible figure, of watching its wet paint almost glow in the light of a far-off street lamp, was intensely satisfying. A friend once told me that music and art weren't worthwhile unless they expressed something that transcended social norms. Expressed something that you couldn't normally say in a way that you couldn't normally say it. I think a certain level of this rebelliousness is inherent in all street art. The implications of the appropriateness and legality of the art's actual existence form a backdrop for the deeper significance and aesthetic aspects of any work. I believe in publicly voicing your thoughts, beliefs, and social critiques in any way, be it artistic or rhetorical, and I find that for me, graffiti represents the ultimate way of doing just that. The medium itself becomes a part of the dissenting argument. The rundown wall is rejuvenated and becomes its own declaration, one that is at the same time a manifestation of individual expression and of social awareness. Graffiti, to me, means a critical questioning of and reaction against the standard, the everyday, the ugly, the old, the dilapidated. It means caring so much about your own individual expression of an idea that it's worth breaking with the norm and very often the law to get that idea across. I believe in graffiti, and so should you.